Get out of here. That's one.
But sir, for the Alaska Thunderfuck dancers. One day, if you keep up with your voice blessings, you can be a real singer like me. They're great. They are wearing, actually, the official Alaska Thunderfuck holiday Christmas is gay sweatshirt jumper blouse. And they are available for sale for purchase after the show. Snowflakes on them are from Shutterstock, but I didn't pay for it. So if you look closely, you can see Shutterstock written on them. $100,000 gone. How's your meal? This year, and last year, a bunch of drag queens got together and made a Christmas album. Last year, a whole bunch of drag queens got together and they made a Christmas album. And they called it Christmas Queens. And this year, they got together and made a second album and they called it Christmas Queens 2. Queens are so creative. I wrote a song on this album, and it's a Christmas song, and it's a hardcore rap song. And I wrote it from the perspective of my 7-year-old niece. And it's called Christmas Sucks. You know, you just really want, when you're a kid, you just know exactly what you want, the exact item from the catalog that you want. Sometimes your parents just can't get it right, you know what I mean?
You have a
on the path. I can't really be sad, cause I guess